What's up, everybody? This is Kobi Montana, and I'm here bringing you another game, an online game called SAS Zombie Assault 3 Multiplayer Online. And this is pretty much like, you know, your standard zombie survivals, like Resident Evil. It's like Resident Evil Code. I mean, not Resident Evil Code Veronica. It's like Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City or Left 4 Dead. And but it's more like, way more like Call of Duty Zombies. And I played the game before I record this, and I gotta say it's a pretty good game, and you can play with other people. So let's see. You know, you got your guns, you know, pistols, SMGs, assault rifles, shotguns, machine guns. And I gotta say, it's very much more like Call of Duty Zombies, because you know, you have standard categories of guns. And I gotta say, I mean, it gives you a free gun too when you start the M1. Garnand or something like that, I don't know, but this is what I have so far: the Glock 17, that gun, and the Scorpion. And you move up ranks every time you start ranks, and you can also play single player, co-op, multiplayer, or play private matches with your friends. But we're gonna play co-op multiplayer, and it has different types of games you can play, like Onslaught, old school survival, face down multiple waves of zombies, just like Call of Duty, zombies, purge, take out the zombie spawn nests before they overwhelm you, and the apocalypse, death is inevitable. How many zombies can you take with you? But we're gonna, you know, go down one by one, so we're gonna start with Onslaught first. So we have our guys. Fix everything. Oh, we have six. The first time I played this, it was five. And this is a different map as well. I guess they give you random maps. Or random raids to fix.
Ah!
laptop, and I don't have my mouse, and I don't have the tripod. That little pad thing. I don't have the mouse. I think a mouse would be better. There's a scorpion. Three to go. We are not gonna make it at this rate. If this thing had like support, support, like chat, with your teammates, that would be so awesome. Good look, y'all. I saw him. He said to come out to me, bro. Dude, there's three of them big mofos. Oh, God, this is the first time this happened to me. Can we revive me? Oh, I got revived. We are overrun, dude. I'm incapacitated.
I think if it's like Call of Duty Black Ops, if everyone dies, if everyone's on the ground, then you die. Even if one is just, incapacitated, it really wouldn't matter. But if everyone's down, then everyone is down.
I've never seen them before. And if you see them, they just keep coming.